swap phones and log into each other's Twitter account and you're gonna start a Twitter beef with somebody for the world to see. Who are you guys going at?
Here's the thing. Who's the most powerful person maybe in the world? Who do you not want to with? You don't want to with the Hive.
You don't want to with the Beehive,
I want to with everybody.
But here's the thing, though. We don't want to just tweet at Beyonce. That's too easy.
Too easy.
So let's tweet at Jay-Z.
No, no, no. Tweet at both of them.
Listen, let me tell you something. Be careful for what I got coming up next.
Oh, hey at Beyonce. I got a secret.
You guys.
I am Becky with the short hair. Hold up. Hashtag, I ain't sorry. Amber has over 4 million followers. Right?
You don't have to do this, Amber.
Amber, we know you a real chick, Amber.
The question is,
Think about the team. But it ain't working.
I agree with the team. I don't go at Beyonce at all.
It's already getting retweeted.
Amber, do you want to post it or use your safe word?
Beyonce is a strong and confident woman, and she's a mother. And I think that she would be mad at me if I use my safe word. So I'm gonna say do it.